contemplating, meditating. Should've waited, shouldn't have dated. You been irritated.
Hey y'all, this is Sin back here with another review. Today I'm gonna be reviewing something a little different. It will not be a hair piece. Today I'm reviewing this here trainer, a girdle, waist trainer, but it's a wrap. I've been wanting them to make these for the longest. It's like an ace bandage type of thing. Has Velcro on both sides. I have worn it a few times, but I've been wanting to do a review, but I'm still going, you know, I'm doing a review. I've had to do a little something to make it work for me, but so I think this is the end, which I'm kind of upset, but no, maybe I can do it. I think I can do it anyway. But I'm going to put it on top of my pants because I noticed that when I put it on my skin, I don't really like it. So I'm going to back up a little bit so y'all can see. This is, and I'm just going to start with what I have here. This I ordered on Amazon. I noticed that you can do it tight. I guess it depends on your body. I've tried it tight. It did snatch. But what I've noticed, when I do it tight, that the parts that don't have it on there, it like bubbles, like it muffins. So this is the Velcro end. I love Velcro. So this is, let me bend it a little bit. See, this is what it looks like, but as you can see, it's not giving me everything, like it's not. So what I ended up doing was going on Amazon and just ordering some more, another band. It doesn't have any Velcro or anything on it, but what I do is, let's say, which I really prefer to start it. So what I'm gonna do is, it's good to keep this roll because if you don't, man, you'll be tripping all over the place. So let's roll this. Like to just to the side. Start with this one. I'll start at the top like I did before. This don't have Velcro, so you gotta hold it. And I notice I don't really like to do it too tight, I guess. I guess the area that you need the flattest is the part that you want to do the tightest, because what I notice is also, I'll just do it, and then you see how it's kind of an opening there, but I'm not pulling really tight, I'm just giving a little to it. Then where this ends, I take the Velcro, stick it to that, and then I start this one. Then that gives me more coverage to cover my fupa and my muffin top. And I can also go and see the bottom part is the part that I probably want to go over more. And then you can go over some areas twice because you have a little left over. What I did wrong was I rolled it wrong, so now the Velcro is upside down, but fuck it, I'm just gonna flip it. And what you don't want to do, okay, so the pros and the cons, okay, the cons is if you roll it too tight, you get this. If you have back rolls, you get Well, I guess because I didn't go all the way up. But still, even when if I go all the way up, the top back fat spills over. It don't feel comfortable. Which it actually feels more comfortable, which it don't look better, but it just feels more comfortable. Because if you go all the way up, then it has that pinch under your bra strap. When you sit, it does tend to roll at the top. What I have been doing, that's another thing. The bands I thought was wide enough, they're not very wide. So they tend to, if you try to adjust them to make sure everything is covered, they'll start opening. Even like while you out and you might sit down and things start bending and stuff, you start to adjusting them and then you might have to end up unwrapping the whole thing to put it on right, because you start getting spaces and gaps like this. Like, what is that? Okay. So what I was thinking that I might do is sew the two of them together instead of needing it to be a longer circumference. I was thinking of sewing them together and just making it a wider band. Therefore, I could just wrap it around the two times or the three times and it'd just be wider. And all I would need is, you know, a bottom roll and a top roll, and that'd be it instead of like this. And if I need to order another band, the extra band was only, I think, like $3. So it was, you know, it was worth it. The plus is, it's one size fits all. Anybody can pretty much wear it. You can wear it under stuff. It's depending on how tight you put it, it's comfortable. What I have been doing is to keep, like, prevent it from rolling so much, I have been putting like my shapewear on top to kind of, but it is smooth, I can say that. It's non-detectable under your clothes. You can't really, you can't tell I got it on. Even though I'm one that don't care, I will wear a sports bra and will have this between my sports bra on top of my shorts and will rock it like that. Like, yes, I am waist training, and that's just what I'm doing. But I think I'm a add a clip of me purchase from Amazon and how much it was, because I can't remember exactly how much it was. I was just really excited when I seen it, because I've been wanting something like this for so long. Use things before, tape, ace bandages and stuff like that, to see how they would. My next thing, I think I'm gonna order some tape just to see. Like, these arms, I've lost like 80 pounds and arms don't really look bad in shirts, but these arms definitely. I'm gonna see if they look, you know, what I can do with the tape there, even though I am looking for a plastic surgeon to take care of that. And these legs, my thighs, like, I've seen some reviews where they have the tape now for that stuff. But yeah, this is my review for the waistband. This is it on top. This is not as tight as I could snatch it. Let me see. I'm gonna do something for y'all real quick. As far as what I have it now, this is, at the tightness that I have it now. Okay, I'm normally a 44. Okay, I'm gonna look down here in my mirror, because I can't do it right there. Normally 44, but this on at what I have it on, this is roughly a 42. I'm gonna pull it I'm gonna pull it as tight as I can. Cause some people don't mind the the I Can't Breathe snatch, maybe even for like pictures. I'm gonna start, I guess I'm gonna start at the bottom. And I'm gonna pull this tight. See, and if the thing is, when you pull it tight, it tends to fold and stuff. But okay, yeah, let me start over. That's not right. Why is that? Oh, I felt like it just sucked in. Now you'll see this little roll part right here. Or should I just, yeah, because it's like, I don't know. I'm about to bust a sweat, I'm telling y'all. But problem is, I didn't even really get the full. And I still got it wrong. Okay. These pants is kind of making it slip too, though. So maybe if I had like some cotton, these are like nylon biker shorts. I had some cotton. So that is, this is terrible, really. Whew. I guess this is a good thing. With waist training, because you don't have to keep buying new ones, because you can just go tighter and tighter. This is literally feeling like a corset. But let's go ahead, and y'all, I am sweating. That's crazy. Let's measure. See, that's what I don't like. But I'm about to measure and see the difference. I'm about to throw up. Okay. So we are now at a 40. What did I say before? A 40. So another inch. So yeah, this is good. Maybe like pictures or something, because I mean, shit, I can't breathe. You know? I can't fucking breathe. I can't go through life not breathing. And sweating. But it does give you some type of snatch if you do it right. This shit ain't right. But yeah, where is it? That's that, guys. I'm hot. Feel like I've been working out. But yeah, I'm not wearing nothing today. That was the review for the band. But yeah, I think I like it. It's universal. It's adjustable. It's one size fits all. I add one to it. Like I said, I might go ahead and stitch them together on top of each other so that it can be wider and have more coverage and have less gaps. So if I do that, then I will review it then. But that's it for now. I'm about to go out here and go on a walk with this natural body. No race trainer today. No nothing. Just spandex shorts and Jordans and kids. So that's all for now. Like the video if you enjoyed the review. Have any questions, leave a comment or a question down below. Be one of my first subscribers. This is a new channel. I'm trying to really get around to just doing reviews for things that we use or we question that we are interested in but don't know if we should. So if there's anything that you are interested in that you have questions about, you want to see reviewed that might not be reviewed yet, go ahead and comment that down below and maybe I can get my hands on it and review it for you. All right, until next time.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Yeah.
I've been contemplating, meditating. Should've waited, should've never dated. You've been irritated.